What interests me about these film fest events is basically an opportunity to meet new emerging talent coming out from the region or the UK or internationally. And it's all about kind of growing that talent exposure, because people do not have critical platforms of exhibition as we deliver. And what we're finding is Kino again is resurging, becoming at the forefront of this particular film exhibition. And also showcasing some jolly good work. And I think what it is for anyone wanting to talent spot from the industry, these are the places to come to find out who's around and who's doing what.
My name's Darren Humphries. I'm 24 and I'm a videographer, cinematographer. I also write my own shorts. The first time at Kino, and you know, I'm pleasantly surprised, I've got to say. I think the last film, Silent River, the one I really was engrossed in more than any compared to the other two, but I think actually because of the production for it, it was very, very like well done for a short film, €120,000, you know, very high end for a short, fantastic.
Oh, it's all about showing your film, putting it out there, and this short one I showed for the first time to any public audience tonight. So it's really about to be there as a director too, to see how the audience reacts. And sometimes you have possibility to re-edit the film or something based on the audience. So it's really important.
I think it's just great how you sort of see a lot of different cultures in short films. Like how we've seen like kind of a comedy film, and then how we've just seen like a Romanian film, and then sort of you got to sort of ask the director questions, and she's in Romania or Germany at the minute, and then so it's just a good chance to sort of see the different side to, you know, cinema. It's a good chance to meet people as well. So if you are interested in working in those kind of different films, then you could sort of meet up with these people. And then, like, I've just met with the director today, who's the one who's doing the decorating, and I think he's working on a film that I might be getting involved with now. So it's a good chance to get involved with things like that.
Entered my film tonight in Tea Break into the Kino Festival. It was great to see it with an audience, because I've only seen it now looking at a computer screen for ages, and it was great to hear the audience's response, and they laughed in the right place, which is the good point. Now what I've got to do now is just go back, tweak it a little bit, trim the certain scenes, make it quicker, make it punchier, basically remix the sound, because hearing it in a loud environment, you can hear the slight technical flaws of the soundtrack, so it's good to go through it all and hear it all again. It was a city of drama many years ago, you know, so it's very cultural. People, I always find that in Manchester, people are more willing to give you feedback. They want people tend to guard their opinions elsewhere, and it's great to hear what people say. People come up to you after a screen tape and give you honest feedback and tell you what they thought of it, so it's great you can take that back into the edit room when you just, so you basically can just do it. Only a couple of minor tweaks, but just take on board what everyone said. It's great how everyone's friendly and open and willing to chat to you.
Have you shown your films in larger events?
It's more intimate. It's similar to a stand-up comedian, I'm assuming. It's better to play to a bigger audience because you can ride the wave, whereas in a smaller environment, there's people will guard, especially if you work in comedy, people will guard the laughter, so it's harder. I think at the beginning of the night, which is what the screen was, sorry, my film was screened at the beginning, everyone's still a bit tense, whereas now we've got to the end of it, everyone's chipping in and making jokes, and everyone seems to be more relaxed. But it's I think better to get in at the beginning, because if you ever get the opportunity to release your film to the public, that's what it would be like anyway.